Some breaking news out of Portage Park, as we mentioned. Chicago police say a 60-year-old woman was shot in her own apartment. They say around 8:30 last night, a man she knew fired shots into the building, hitting her twice. She was taken to Illinois Masonic in critical condition. The shooter is still on the run. And